obviously a good night by you and kept them at bay. Can you just take us through maybe a couple of your tougher chances that you faced?
Yeah, the tough ones were usually the ones where, you know, I couldn't see the puck. They had good net front presence there, and my defense did a good job to clear them out of the way or at least give me a sight line so that I could see the puck. And they did a great job in front of me, so that really helped.